Hello everyone, nice to see you in this new video. How are you today? Yes, I hope that you are well. Today we are going to study about the materials in the bathrooms. I think that it is very important because it will help you to use that word with everyone, especially when you go to other countries. You can know about the vocabulary so you are easy to communicate with other people. Now start our lesson. Number one, bus mat. Bus mat in Khmer min kamra chut chung. Number two, bus tap. Bus tap in Khmer min ang ngut tap. Number three, mirror. Mirror cho. Number four, bus ropes. Bus ropes some little bit ngút tật. Number five, comb. Comb krasat sọ. Number six, faucet. Faucet barum bine. Number seven, dippers. Dippers bao tật. Number eight, shower. Shower Number 9, sink. Sink thong liêng chan. Number 10, soap dish. Soap dish chan da sabu. Number 11, toilet. Toilet bong kun. Number 12, toothbrush. Toothbrush chrah dot ming. Number 13, toilet paper. Toilet paper krodahanamai. Number 14, toothbrush holder. Toothbrush holder product that chrah dot ming. Number 15, toothpaste. Toothpaste knam dot ming. Number 16, water. Waste basket. Waste basket control that some ram. Now go to read again with me. I think that this video will help you to remember well because we have vocabulary and picture. Number one, bus mat kamra chu chung. Number two, bus tap angut tap. Number three, mirror control. Number 4, bus rope, xâm lý ổng bẹt ngụt tức. Number 5, comb, krasat sọ. Number 6, faucet, faucet, barumine. Number 7, dippers, dipper, bòi tức. Number 8, shower, shower, bà chụp. Number 9, sink. Sink thong liêng chan. Number 10, soap dish. Soap dish chan da sabu. Number 11, toilet. Toilet bong kun. Number 12, toothbrush. Toothbrush chra dot thuming. Number 13, toilet paper krodah anamai. Number 14, toothbrush holder krodap đã chra dot mình. Number 15, toothpaste tnam dot mình. Number 16, waste basket control đã xâm ram. This is the homework. Write the sentences to English. Number 1, ta chra dot mình របស់ខ្ញុំនៅឯណា? Number 2, ខ្ញុំបានទិញកញ្ចក់មួយកាលពីខែមុន. Number 3, មានក្រាស់សត្វសក់3នៅលើតុ. So you write this to English. Thank you and good luck. Goodbye. See you next video. Have a nice day. And please subscribe my YouTube channel in order to get new videos.